You're at 2165 Dorothea Road, Berkeley, Michigan.
Suggesting that it would work. No one is suggesting anything other than how can I say the Lions are doing their diligence and doing everything in their power to get better if they don't bring this guy in, but the Raiders are.
Yeah, because I think what you want is you want someone to push your starter. You want someone to challenge your starter. It was the one thing that I really hated, that the Lions kind of coddled Stafford and kind of. Because I think when you have somebody that forces you to look over your shoulder, you come into work and you're a little hungry. And you know what? Mistakes aren't tolerated because you know there's a guy who wants your job and the guy that is trying to take your job instead of taking your coffee order.
And make no mistake, and if you think somehow this is a lazy topic, we can have the conversation. I'm telling you, this is an actual football conversation. This isn't no one bringing him in. The Raiders are. This isn't the Lions not having a need and radio hosts just throwing Kaepernick out because it's hot. I don't think he's hot about that. I don't think it matters what happened 5 years ago. 5 years ago in today's society may as well be 50. If the guy wants to play football and I have a need at backup quarterback, I don't understand not bringing him in. And you have every right as a team to stand up and say, he came here and he stunk. He came here and just wasn't good enough. He came here and you know what? We're just more comfortable with the guy who's in our system. But my question,
and I will simply say this right before you hit that note, how is it any different from bringing in a bad quarterback that you release anyway? It's just you know who he is. But how many quarterbacks have come and gone and oh, he's here and then he's gone 3 weeks later? 248-539-9797. And I don't think there's any need to get into the weeds on this. I'm a big believer in, yes, you get second chances. I think 5 years is an eternity in the new cycle. And I also think the Lions, arguably, and look, I didn't comb all 32 teams, but they have one of the worst backup QB situations in football. Why not? And if the Raiders are willing to do it, why aren't you?
Right.
I mean, the Raiders are a playoff team. The Raiders have more to lose.
the Raiders are in a better position than you. Why wouldn't you, and by the way, look, we all want it to work out. We want Jared Goff to be good. We want this to get settled. But what if Goff isn't? What if Goff gets hurt? Well, they're not going to waste another season. Do you mean to tell me? And look, we've always known this. When guys like Joe Webb were getting signed, or Nate Peterman, but Kaepernick wasn't, it never made sense. But I also questioned certain points in the last 5 years. How serious was this guy about football versus his other pursuits in life? He's taken this opportunity. Vegas has brought him in a serious, good faith, legitimate manner. So Lions fans, why aren't we?
Yeah, because I think he's been humbled. I think he thought that the world was going to knock down and say, hey, we need you here, and it didn't happen. And now you saw him out there at the halftime in the Michigan spring game throwing balls, saying, I'm willing to be a backup. Now, he did come out and say, I'll start off as a backup, but I want to be a starter. But then again, isn't that what you want out of every one of your backups?
That's like asking a radio host who's doing nights, and they don't tell you that they want to get a day partner, want to get an afternoon drive or morning drive. Like, you want guys to say that.
Right.
Don't take offense to that.
Yeah, I'm happy just working weekends.
Yeah, right. Okay. If you go ahead, put a gun. Well, don't put a gun to Jim Costa. I'm saying, like, if you ask Jim Costa, if Jim said anything other than I want a day partner, I'd question why the hell he's working here. Like, no, you want guys to have that competitive spirit. You want them to chase it. So, yeah, Kaepernick should come here, and every day he should try to bust Jared Goff's ass.
Because I do think it makes your team better. Now, some people won't be able to get past the fact of what he did years ago. And they'll spout the whole, where, you know, his final year, he had a 59% completion rate. Yeah, he had bums on his team at the end of that year for the 49ers. None of those people were back the next season. So he was playing with bottom feeding people. He's going to push a quarterback. He's going to make the team better
if he's here.
Do you like winning?
No. My point is, we don't even need to act like he's on the team. If you bring him in and he stinks, what's the harm? You don't offer him a contract. I'm asking, what is the harm in bringing him in when you have no legitimate backup here? You just don't. Right? You don't have Nick Foles backing up Matt Ryan. You don't have Tyrod Taylor backing up Daniel Jones. You don't have a legitimate backup. So why aren't the Lions rolling the dice and just bringing him in? It's a plane ticket and a pair of athletic shorts. 248-539-9797. And I don't think I can present that any clearer. There's no hot button here. No one's demanding he be signed. No one's saying he would make the team.
Because here's the thing. Worst case, he battles it out with Blau, and Blau wins the backup job.
Rico, you're even taking it a step further. I'm saying bring him here. And maybe you never sign him.
Right, or you know what? We'll let you come into camp and you guys can hash this out.
And think about this. Week 6, and the team is 2-3. Goff breaks his ankle in practice. You mean to tell me you're comfortable moving forward with David Blau? That's what we're doing. Look, guys, I know I have higher hopes for the Lions than many people. I know I think they're going to win more games than a lot of people. But I'm trying to approach this season that something is on the line. That the product, the quality, the steps forward. I can't abide a lost season where the Lions are picking number one or number two overall. I can't. I think there's too much talent. So with that in mind, and knowing that you need Jared Goff to prove to you unequivocally that he's the guy, then why don't you push him? I mean, again, I wish we could. Guys, you know I hated this offseason, right? I mean, the draft is the draft. I thought they did a great job in the draft. But I hated free agency for this reason. Why weren't you the team to sign Tyrod Taylor? Why weren't you the team to insulate your quarterback room? I think it's a faulty plan to go into the year with everything on the line for Jared Goff, and if it goes sideways, you don't have even a developmental prospect here. So
I'm asking the question. I don't want you to be offended by it. I don't want you to go directions it doesn't need to go.
Put the cue cards down.
Yeah, and let's just wrap. Like, what's the harm in an afternoon on Rotunda Drive? What's the harm? I mean, the Raiders have a lot to lose. If you want to play the distraction card, boy, play it in Vegas. That's a playoff team, man. They have no room for nonsense. And they're bringing him in. Why? Because they don't have a backup to Derek Carr.
And they already got the distraction card being played. Your former coach is suing you.
Uh-oh. Anyone have any good race jokes? John in Vegas. 248-539-9797. So let's see if we can have a conversation here and see where it goes. And again, it's just a question about due diligence. And if you don't have anyone at the position, and this guy's serious about it, bring him in, have lunch, bring him in, go through the workout. If anything is a red flag, if you're uncomfortable with anything, don't sign him. But if you don't bring him here, how do you know? The answer is you don't. 248-539-9797. Here's Rico. BetMGM, the official partner of the Detroit Tigers, welcomes you with a very special baseball moment. Simply place a $10 money line wager on the Tigers and you receive $200 in free bets. Just use bonus code RICO200 when you make your very first bet. Enjoy baseball season like never before and score big with your very first bet at BetMGM. Download the app or go to BetMGM.com and use bonus code RICO200 to receive $200 in free bets when you bet $10 on the Tigers. Sign up today and find out why nothing beats a win at BetMGM. Visit BetMGM.com for terms and conditions. 21 years of age or older to wager. Michigan only. New customer offer. All promotions are subject to qualification and eligibility requirements. Rewards issued as non-withdrawable free bets or site credit. Rebates expire 7 days from being issued. Got a gambling problem? Call 1-800-270-7117. Get some confidential help. Excludes Michigan disassociated persons.
By now, you know that sound. It's the sound of the Home Depot. But what about those sounds? Those are the sounds of a new LG laundry set with TurboWash 3D that provides a powerful yet gentle clean in just 29 minutes, making this the sound of savings on top brand appliances. The Home Depot. How doers get more done. Now for just $778, we'll chop LG front and top with washer dryer sets with ultra large capacity and reduced wash time. Now May 19th, which may be only best for extra loss plus last store retails.
Stay cool this summer. wine and more. Drink responsibly. B21.
You know who was looking for you the other day? Nobody.
Let me tell you, a guy who knows what the hell they're talking about. Auto accident injury attorney.